What to wear for the dance?
Isn't it supposed to be Halloween themed?
Wow, I guess that means I can wear my costume.
Yeah.
But what will my costume be?
Jeez, I wonder what we could be. Well, you could be a cow on a scooter, or a joker and a card, or a beautiful princess.
Ooh.
Or maybe even that thing. And if you want, you can be a boring old astronaut.
So what I said to Joffrey, this is a costume club, not a cosplay.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jokesy and Hildy. We're back with another social experiment. Well, today we're doing a social experiment. This is our friend Johannes, and he's gonna be acting as the emu. This is gonna be great. Follow us.
Let's go, guys.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Stumpy, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons. You're so misunderstood.
Oh my god, guys, so scary. Come on, guys, next.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you weak.
So scary. Wait, is it a social experiment?
Oh yeah.
Oh yo, this is fun.
And it's just
yeah, bro, there's a camera right there.
Look, camera.
Yeah.
Red.
Yeah. Social experiment. Alright, guys. They don't even notice.
Ah!